as they've gone side by side and back and forth for the lead for about the last 15 laps now. And as they begin to get into some lap traffic at the end of the field, it looks like Edward just went out and trouble on the racetrack.
Stephen Wallace is going around.
Huge break for Kyle Busch.
Wallace had fought his way from 30th up to 18th.
Looks like he got away with no damage there. Well, a little bit on the right rear.
Let's go back and show you what happened. That's Landon Castle in the 5. And he gets into it.
Definitely.
And misjudged his front end a little bit there. The front end of his car.
And these two young guys are just up on the wheel. Looks like Landon Castle just made a little error in judgment.